If you are trying for a baby, and if you are between 25 to 35 years of age and have been trying for 1 year, or if you are above 35 years of age and you are trying for baby since last 6 months and not getting pregnant, you must see a doctor.
Welcome to Grace TV. We are on a big mission for creating awareness about fertility and women health. This program is exclusively designed to overcome the gap in care that women and couples face when they are planning a baby. So, we have set out to build this informative channel to bridge the gap and provide useful information to women in simple and understandable language. The channel is founded by Dr. Reubina Singh, an IVF and fertility expert and an ambassador of hope for many couples struggling to have a baby. We are helping couples to become parents from all over the world with ethics, love and joy.
I am Dr. Reubina, gynecologist and an IVF specialist. And today I will tell you about delaying the treatment sometimes reduces the chances of becoming pregnant. This is a very, very important topic which everybody must understand, that sometimes there are certain causes of infertility which does not improve with time, and these conditions always require immediate treatment. Conditions like bilateral tubal block. If the tubes are blocked, the pregnancy without treatment is impossible. The other condition like premature ovarian failure, where there are no eggs in the ovary. If there will be no seed, plant will not grow. Similarly, if there is no egg in the female ovary, the baby will not form. And also the conditions like azoospermia, where there are no sperms. If there are no egg, no sperm, how will the baby happen? How will the natural pregnancy happen? So after trying for 1 or 1.5 years, one must visit a fertility specialist. Fertility specialist will only advise you initial assessment and baseline testing so that there is no unnecessary delay in the treatment. See, other factors like age doesn't improve with time, but age is not a disease. So as the age advances, the quality and quantity of the ovarian egg reserve diminishes. Studies have also proven that the quality of the sperm also deteriorate with advancing age. There are high chances of DNA fragmentation, that is DNA damage of the sperm. So these conditions not only causes infertility, but also causes birth defects in the babies. Sometimes psychiatric condition in the babies. And this also increases the chance of miscarriages and reduces the chance of healthy pregnancy. Most couples fear to come out of their comfort zone. Maybe they feel awkward. Sometimes maybe they are unaware of the facts. They are shy to come out, or probably they feel it's some sort of financial pressure. Or maybe they are extremely worried because of the fear of failure. So don't let the fear sway your decision and keep you away from your dream parenthood. It's a myth. It's a myth that if you go to a fertility specialist, that means IVF. No, it's not right. When you go to the fertility specialist, the first step will be the doctor will take detailed history, will ask you about your history, will do your examination, and will advise you series of important hormonal tests like FSH, LH, TSH, AMH, thyroid, and prolactin, and will also do your baseline ultrasound. Will also advise your husband to go for semen analysis. So what is right for you, the doctor will tell you. What treatment is best for you, your doctor will tell you. Conceiving is not always quick or fast process, but starting your fertility journey sooner would mean that you will be able to hold your bundle of joy in your arms much sooner. I am extremely proud to say that we at our Grace Fertility Center are committed to assisting you in starting or expanding your family in a loving and a caring environment. Our team always hold your hand throughout your fertility journey and helps you and guides you one step at a time. Now, if you are watching this video, and if you are watching this video till the end, that means you are thinking of starting your family. So book your appointment for initial assessment or just for routine checkup or initial screening. And don't delay your chances of becoming parents.